been a long time coming. And now they get that opportunity because in their own little bubbles, they probably think that they're the best. Now they can prove it.
Welcome, everybody, to the Caster's Desk for the very first time. It has been a long time coming. I'm Fallout, joined alongside Vicky Kitty.
Waltz here to try and clutch it out one on two. And I dare say that's going to be a difficult task with Azazel having purple armor. Waltz obviously gets time now to just reset. In fact, not even going to charge on forward. Waltz is trying to just play around, and he's now been able to put it into the one-on-one. Maybe a big clutch for the team from APAC South. Waltz, he still has the armor to play with. Hits flesh. Was that on the down player? Was that on the player that he's fighting? I'm not too sure. Some cracks going through. Waltz, he now has the advantage and clutches it out for Sutaraiku.
Demon crack, what's that?
Run into it. Do they try the Valkol? Do they use the crypto spam to run distraction in the meantime? Look how far they go. That dome is deep, and they've got plenty of opportunity. Looking to find some more. The Spitfire coming out again.
Revan, Eastport, don't care about your gold armor. Sit down.
Dewa in a great spot, though. They're going to down them again. Bastion with the Peacekeeper coming out here from the high ground. Could they be the first team from APAC South here to find victory? This is the best opportunity for them to do so. Full armor, full HP, and a massive chance to convert, to find victory. They take out Onyx. It's only Yuki left, and he cannot stand in their way. APAC South, welcome to the ALGS playoffs.
They're gonna get shot in the back.
Yeah. They're right here, right here, right here. Try to put pressure on them. Good night. They're right here.
They're gonna amp him now.
Don't touch it.
Let's go, boy! The best team in APAC South for a reason. They've been so dominant, and even with a sub JMW from the UK, they are here to play.
I'm messing it.
Stick it.
Popping. He's gonna go.
Yeah, they're going to hang out behind the rock here. They got the mobile respawn beacon to play off. Optic Gaming is engaging with Luminosity. Reignite to go in for the third party and take this entire victory.
LG is out. Optic Gaming skill gauge goes out of blue. Zero's going to do it. Wide left flank. And they're just like that.
Put some respect in APAC South's name. Holy shit. The region that was made fun of the most. The region that was talked about saying they're the worst by far with the least experience. Taking home the land and taking home $250,000, Greek. We just witnessed history. History.